Childhood and Early Life of Steve Harvey. Steve Harvey was born as Broderick Stephen Harvey on January 17, 1957, in Welch, West Virginia, U.S. to Jesse Harvey and Eloise Vera. His father, Jesse, was a coal miner by profession. The Harveys shifted to Cleveland, Ohio when Steve was young. He completed his preliminary education from Glenville High School. Upon graduating in 1974, he attended Kent State University and West Virginia University, where he was a member of the Omega Psi Phi fraternity.